Hello. So today I'm going to be making a sweet dish. Today being Thursday, I usually make a prasad for Baba. And every week I try to do something different. So this week I'm trying to do a awal barfi. Awal is nothing but beaten rice. So cakes made out of that. I'm using the thick awal. What I've done is I've washed the awal and drained it and I've kept it. So in the washing process, it has become really soft. So in a kadai, I've taken 3 spoons of ghee. Now I'm going to be transferring the awal into the kadai. So after transferring the awal into that ghee, I'm just giving it a stir and I'll do this for a minute or two until it changes color and you can actually let out a nice aroma. You notice it has changed color now. So what I'm going to do next is add milk. So for 1 cup awal, I will be adding 1/2 cup of milk. So once you've added milk, let the awal cook in this milk. So the milk has almost been absorbed. At this stage, I'm going to be adding 1/2 cup of sugar. So 1 cup of awal, 1/2 cup of milk, and then 1/2 cup of sugar. If you want it a little sweeter, you can add an extra tablespoon or a couple of tablespoons extra sugar. So this is what happens when you add sugar. The sugar will almost melt. And this is the consistency. At this stage, what you're going to do is add 1/2 cup of grated coconut. Give it a nice mix and keep mixing it. At a point you'll see that this whole thing will separate and the ghee will separate. So it looks nice. Like I said, the ghee is separating and this is like almost rolling out. It's not sticking onto the kadai. At this stage, add a little bit of cardamom powder and few more seconds and then you can turn off the stove. So you've turned off the stove, add a little bit of ghee, a teeny weeny bit, and now grease the plate in which you're going to be transferring the content. Grease it well. So I've transferred it onto this plate. You can either cut out square shaped or diamond shaped. So I think square is easier for me. So what I'm going to do is set this aside and let it cool down for say 10 to 15 minutes. And once it's cooled, then we can cut out burfis. Alright, so like I said, it is cooled down now. I let it cool for about 15 minutes. It's now nice and tight. So now you can cut out your desired shape, like I said, squares or typical diamonds. I'm going to be cutting out squares. So I've cut it out into squares. Now if you wish, you can just do what I'm doing. I'm just adding cut almond pieces.
Like பண்ணுங்க, share பண்ணுங்க, subscribe பண்ணுங்க.